Billy. I had to. Sun had to go down now.
Might have a man down.
The killers. What are they doing here?
Thank you.
One of us died over here.
Going down. That's right. No one here.
Every time I think we pick the place...
Could be a climber up there!
Once, but the wild got in. And now the enemy too.
Digging too deep, if you ask me. You don't know what it is, and you damn sure to leave it alone. They got me!
This is going to be an interesting cauldron, considering it's basically shut down.
Must have been a cave-in. A big one.
When I take shots like that, I need the sniper's bow.
It's a start.
We may still have company. Look alive.
Take a look at this corpse.
Still looking. They're giving up.
Hostile spotted!
I have a post to get back.
Do not rest! There could be more! I'm going in.
Your efforts. The Shadow demands it.
Stop looking now.
The shadow doesn't reveal all.
Anyone take a...
One downside to this not being your standard cauldron is all the medicinal herbs are gone. Yep. I doubt human opponents would be so obliging. Almost died there because I wasn't paying close attention to my health bar.
That's it. More machines I can override.
Kill machines.
Fairly certain up is out. Truth be told, this is actually the easiest cauldron yet.
What is that? Stalkers.
Sucks is I know what a stalker is.
Killing machine that disappears into thin air. No, wire's too short. Killing machine that disappears into thin air. Just what the world needs. fascinating, if they weren't looking for me. or run.
Yep, I can set those off in advance.
Wind it down for now.
You
How has he not drawn it back out?
Off you go.
Oh, there it is. Question is that the only one on this side? Seriously?
Well, so much for our salvage operation. I'm meddled with something I can't control.
Whew.
Fear the power of the shadow.
I'm officially done with all of you. Oh my.
You're in for a treat. It's quite a show.
This ceasefire feels like a crater blaze just waiting for a battle.
Save these for the trail.
I really hate the pathfinding in this game sometimes.
Oh!
Now, you son of...
Oh, okay then.